I can track and hunt the bat creature by listening for its distinct echolocation delivery. It must be stopped. Track and hunt the bat creature by listening for its distinct echolocation delivery. It must be stopped.
Back up! There's no way through!
I wonder how long it'd take for Dent to show his faces. Say this, but I'm getting kind of tired of all this rioting. Who the hell invited Ivy and her damn plants to the party? Then giant plants burst out of the ground. I thought Gotham would be easy pickings tonight.
Thank you.
Alfred, I'm going to investigate the seismic activity on Miyagani Island.
I fear it's not going to be good news, sir. It seems nothing tonight is.
Arkham Knight's pretty freaking brave. You'd have to be to take on the Bat after he killed Joker.
Alfred, I've located the source of the seismic activity.
It appears to be increasing in frequency.
I know what it is, and it's not good.
Wait, stop!
We just lost three drones near the botanical gardens.
She just couldn't help herself. Deploy the Diamondbacks and Twin Rattlers. Take her out!
You just gave away your location.
It's time for Scarecrow to pay for what he did to me.
I hope you're ready. He's going to throw everything he's got at us.
I'll wreck his little tin toys.
I've got him! Botanical Gardens!
They won't.
I can't help you further, Batman. I'm not strong enough yet.
Right away, sir. Alpha target spotted. Northern sector, Miyagani Island.
Take Ivy back to GCPD before the Arkham Knight launches another assault. It's too dangerous to leave her exposed.
What scares you more, Batman? The thought that Gotham might fall, or the notion that when it does, you will no longer be needed to protect it? What place is there in the world for a man like you once he has failed? We'll soon find out.
You're not safe here. The Knight knows where you are. You're coming with me.
I won't leave them. They can't do it alone. They need me.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at Perdition Bridge. The Batwing has located the cloudburst. Scans reveal it is manned and emitting a huge amount of energy.
The Arkham Knight.
Ivy, get down!
Ah!
It's worse than I thought. My plants are dying.
The cloudburst is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop him.
I know, Alfred. It's bad.
And, sir, the cloudburst's energy field burnt out the Batmobile's power core. What will you do?
I'm going after Stagg. He created the cloudburst. He'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.
at this guy. He's broken bones he didn't even know he had. You, sir, just got a taste of the new dynamic duo.
Stagg's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Voice calibration complete. Simon Stagg, open.
Stagg got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stagg won't have gone far, but he knows this airship inside out. Our orders are...
Go check the crate over there!
Didn't Stagg invent that thing the Arkham Knight's got strapped to his tank? Cloudburst. Yeah. It's almost a shame we gotta kill him. He seems like a smart guy.
Yeah, double-crossing Scarecrow ain't too smart, now is it?
Maybe not, but it could be more use to us alive.
What part of Kill Squad do you not understand?
Oh, I'll kill the old bastard, don't worry about that. I'm just saying, if I was in charge, maybe I'd handle things differently, you know?
Yeah, well, you're not in charge. Now do your damn job. The next Kill Squad's gonna be coming after us.
Where the hell is Stagg? Maybe the ships got to him. I wouldn't blame them after what he's put them through.
Together. Remember your training, or you'll end up like the rest of these guys.
You don't scare us, Batman! It only takes one of us! He went this way!
I've still got Stagg's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
Sir, the Cloudburst is active. He can't stop us.
Yeah. doesn't get that chance.
Yes, sir. Serpent's activated and moving into position.
I can't leave without questioning Stag. Okay, Stag. Where are you hiding? Stag must have been crawling around on the floor, trying to hide from the militia.
Come here! Please, don't hurt me!
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst!
Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a Nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a Nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there.
Alfred, Stag's given me a way to take on the Cloudburst tank.
Given? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.